Now, the first activity is coloring. And for that, take a paper and draw an apple. And let the child color it. Parents, make sure that the strokes are like this. The stroke should be like this. आप अपने बच्चों को कलर करते टाइम इसी तरीके से कलर करना सिखाएं। Parents, tell your child to color this way and tell them to color inside the outline. कलर करते टाइम उनको बार बार आपको बताना पड़ेगा कि इस आउटलाइन के अंदर ही आपको कलर करना है। And then color the leaf with it. And with this, you can introduce colors also. And ask them, what is the color of an apple? The color of an apple is red. And what is the color of leaf? The color of leaf is Keep practice coloring. That will help your child for better learning. Thank you.